time that is. Well, shenanigans in the kitchen, and guess what? First time ever, $25 gift card giveaway. Say what? That's a lot of bang bang. She can't vacuum seal me so that I don't oxidize and get wrinkles. But Rochelle can help you save money on everything else. Do you know, for the first time ever, we have the Food Saver. It is famous, decades worth of quality in the industry. We are doing it for the first time ever. So whether it's your deli meats, your produce, your baked goods, that's gonna be coming up for the first time ever at HSN later on in this show. $13.33 flex pay. By the way, if you are new to your kitchen, welcome. Of course, we always love seeing you here for all of our kitchen booths online. But if you are new, this is a great spot to land on Mondays at 8 o'clock, where we've got great tips and tools and techniques. We're giving away that $25 gift card for getting social with us during Facebook Live that will be chosen and announced at random at the end of the hour. I choose Foodie. She's finally here. This was actually supposed to be in our very first ever Your Kitchen episode, but it sold out so quickly. It was gone well before day's end. Guess what? First time back. If you want to roast or broil or grill or pressure cook or steam or air fry, this is really famous in the industry. Virtually every review when you look online is a five star, but we have it here for the best price ever, $37.99 with free shipping, 668-562. So again, we want to get social with you. Welcome to the party, all of our new foodies and regular food fans alike. It's great to have you here in the kitchen. Speaking of being here in the kitchen, no stranger, both behind the scenes and in front of the camera, decades worth of experience in the culinary kingdom.
I love when you talk me up.
I know. Chef Eric is back. And here's another name that you know and recognize. It is Cuisinart. And Cuisinart, of course, a name that is recognized in the industry. But this is the lowest price, first time that you're seeing this, ever on Cuisinart knives. You get the lifetime warranty. I will backtrack and I'll show you what you get. But Eric, no kidding, we were talking earlier, and to get a whole library of the knives that we need with a lifetime warranty, with that beautiful ceramic, for this price, come on.
It's crazy, right? It's unbelievable. Well, Cuisinart has been tantalizing our kitchen taste buds for over 40 years. They are kind of the epitome of kitchen electrics and also great gadgets. And second to none are these knives. They've been doing these for years. We've sold hundreds of thousands of knives. What's great about these is not only are they stainless steel, they're coated with ceramic. The original ceramic knives, which were 100% ceramic,
yes,
were astronomically expensive.
Oh, you bet they
because
were.
It was very special to sharpen. You couldn't sharpen it. They have reinvented the wheel, basically, with knives. Done stainless steel, which we know is strong in strength, and then you have that non-stickability with that, you know, the ceramic.
So I'm gonna show you everything you get. Of course, we're gonna put Chef Eric to work. Remember, we're getting social with you. That $25 gift card giveaway for getting social with us, that happens at the end of the show and is chosen by random. Cuisinart, again, decades in the industry, they're known for quality. This is really everything that you need in terms of that kitchen makeover. All starts with this dynamic chef's knife. Now, normally in the industry, you could expect to spend close to $100 for that. What's interesting is, even when I looked at the picture online, it's kind of a twofer because you get that sheath as well. So you do get that protective sheath that has these wonderful little aerations. That's, you know, great when you're washing your knives. Then, of course, if you want a fillet, if you want to take the skin off salmon, for hunters, fishermen, anybody who really, you want to debone a chicken, we've got that. In addition, how about this beautiful, at the heart of it all, is stainless. But there's your great 7-inch Santuku, great for herbs, you name it. Again, of course, the sheath. There's your utility knife. And, of course, the paring knife, all for a $9.48 flex pay, 677-418. So, Chef Eric, I think the big thing here is, even my producer Rick said, the price seems too good to be true.
Yes.
But I guess when it's Cuisinart, you can, there's that level of quality where there's that assurance. And you know what? New shoppers, remember, there's a 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee. This has holiday written all over it. You really should consider it, especially, I think it's fair to say, A dull knife is kind of a dangerous knife in the kitchen,
right? It's extremely dangerous. And you said not only for holidays, but any time of year, any kind of gifting that you want to do, please, like you said, don't let the price fool you.
Don't let the price fool you.
I've known plenty and plenty of people that have gotten these knives and they are amazed at the quality and how sharp they are right out of the box.
They are.
Because you have that Cuisinart name, you have that Cuisinart quality, you can do all of your prepping, your chopping, slicing, and dicing, and still be precise with a chef knife to actually make kind of contact lenses out of your grapes.
Yeah, you can.
And that's just one knife. We don't even have enough time to show all these features and benefits of all these knives.
It's true.
Because
so when we say the heartbeat or the DNA of it is stainless, what is the importance of the ceramic overlay or the ceramic coating?
That is ideal because of the non-stick. A lot of times when you're dealing with, you know, slicing and dicing, food tends to, you know, stick to your knife. But with the ceramic coating, you're not gonna have your food stick as much as it would as if it was just a plain stainless
right.
steel knife.
Makes sense.
So anything, we have the 7-inch Santoku here, which is great, again, for slicing and dicing, and also precision work. I mean, you're dealing with a
Whoa.
Knife that is so sharp that you can slice a tomato and know that is not being glued on
okay.
to the table.
No, that is not a stunt tomato. So for $9.48, again, new faces, welcome. And if you're discovering your kitchen for the first time, we like to have a lot of fun. There are a lot of shenanigans, a lot of hijinks. We always have a recipe of the week. We got the fridge cam. My kitchen boo, my number one kitchen boo, Victoria, posted a little bang bang. We're doing a little bang bang in your ninja foodie, as well as giving you your recipe of the week. And we're giving away $25 a gift card just for getting social with us online. So I'm seeing a lot of my regular pan addicts. Hi to Donna and Vicky Lee and Dee and Monica Grace and Joey and Scott and Leo, of course.
You have a lot of friends.
We
Shannon.
Do. Linda, we see you. Linda says this is an awfully cool knife set, Eric.
This is not only a cool knife set, but practical, because it's going to give you every single knife that you would need, from a chef knife to a Santoku to a slicer to a utility knife and a paring knife. Five knives with five sheaths. And what I love about the sheaths is that you can get away, you know, get rid of the knife block. You can safely store these inside of your drawer and not have to worry about digging around and possibly hurting yourself. You can just put them away, out of sight, out
Makes
of mind,
sense.
And I love that each one has color.
Well, and each one has color. Each one has its own job in the kitchen. No kidding, though, I've had the privilege of not only knowing and working with Eric for a couple of decades, but Cuisinart, you know that name. And I think the first inclination is, you're like, oh, come on, it's $18.95. Everybody online is loving these. So again, hi to Linda and Joey. Of course, Sharon and Susie. We love you, Marlene and Andrea. We love having you because this really is your kitchen. But what do your knives look like? And even if you just got it for what we call the utility knife, we all have that knife that we're opening our HSN packages with. We're cutting things that we shouldn't, you know, be cutting. But remember, with a lifetime warranty and a flex pay, just so you realize, even if you've never shopped with here at HSN, $9.48. Let's just take, for example, that beautiful knife that you're using, Eric. That alone.
Like 7-inch Santoku.
If I were going to do a 7-inch Santoku,
yes.
Heartbeat is, you know, great stainless, and
right.
then ceramic coating.
Yep.
Come on, I don't know that you could buy the one knife for $18.
Oh, you can't.
No, I'm serious
You
about
definitely
that.
Can't. I mean, we have, you know, there's knives that are used in the kitchen that are
yes.
just a stainless steel knife with a plastic handle, and it's probably about a $10 knife.
Yeah.
Do the math and think about what you're paying per piece on this knife set.
For sure.
I think with the knife and the sheath, I think it's $3 and change.
Isn't that insane? We love having you here. If you are new for the first time, nice to meet you. Oh, there's Becca. Becca's getting a little bang bang. We're gonna be sharing that bang bang a little bit later. And I'll tell you what, whether you've got that one knife that is beat up, or when I said earlier, what have your knives done for you lately? This is perfect. I love that Wanda said it was the first thing that she bought and said it was awesome. Tommy, la la love loves the knives. Shannon, well, thank you. I love you too. And Vicky Lee and Maria and Andrea. We love having all of you here. If you're new for the first time, let's say hi to Lynn in New York, though. Lynn, it's Chef Eric and Shannon. Welcome
hi, Lynn.
To your kitchen.
Hello. No, I'm not in my kitchen right now. In fact, I just left it a little bit ago.
Well, you know what? We'll take care of everything in your kitchen eventually. I promise you, Lynn. So are you shocked?
I watch you people every day.
Well, we certainly couldn't do it without you. All right, Lynn, I'm curious. Did we tempt you with the knives? Did you grab them or do you already have them?
I already have them. I got them the last time they were on,
yeah.
And I absolutely love them.
Yeah.
Especially the fact that they have the sheath that goes over them. I opened up my knife drawer, and I looked in there, and I, oh, my God. You know, that was a death trap.
Right?
Oh, it was awful. So I got rid of all those knives. I took them out of there, and I put all the Cuisinart knives. They look so pretty in there.
Don't they? You know,
they are so nice and sharp. I used the paring knife this afternoon when I was cutting up a tomato for my salad for lunch.
Oh, sure.
And let me tell you, people, I can slice that tomato as thin as that chip.
Well, Lynn, we can't do it without you. Thank you so much for sharing the story. They're getting ready to shoe us along. Deb, thank you. I love you too. Thomas and Carolyn and Nancy, I love having you there. And Marie. By the way, special shout out to my pal, Brian. Brian, I love you. I love you, Chef Eric.
Always love working with you.
And everybody's going nuts for the knives. And just as a friendly reminder, it's a whole repertoire. So all with a lifetime warranty, they all have their individual sheath, but the heartbeat, the DNA is stainless with that overlay of ceramic.
You're gonna love it. You'll absolutely love it. The reviews don't lie.
Yeah, it's really true. Well, price is incredible, as are you, my friend.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Good to have you along. Dwayne, hello, and Robert and Carolyn and Cindy as well. Hey, you know, don't forget, around the corner, we also have something, even if you're just thinking of saving the environment. These West Loop totes are fantastic for a lot of different reasons. First of all, the price is right, let's be honest, let's start there. It's a set of five, and what you don't see in the video is you also get individual gift boxes with gift tags. So this is ready made for Christmas, for holiday, for tailgating. Football season is here, soccer moms and dads. It is coming up in final quantities. So we just have a little over 2,000 of those. There are those boxes. Thank you, Rick. 638-673. By the way, Susie, Vicky Lee, Boho Funk, always good to see you. Andrea and Ken and Cindy, giveaway for getting social with us. $25 gift card giveaway chosen at random to be announced at the end of this hour. Always a pleasure to announce that my friend Rochelle is here. And here's a product that needs no announcement or introduction. If you've shopped here or on our sister station at QVC, Food Saver is synonymous with quality. I mean, they are pioneers for decades. They've been helping us save money, also time if you want to do a fast marinade, if you like to buy in bulk, but you don't want to see that cash turn into trash. We're to talk about the savings, but it is a complete solution. So you're getting the Food Saver itself. Then you're also getting two of these great cup, or carafes, rather. Mm-hmm. So you get the three cup and the five cup. Plus you get the Food Saver bags, and that means you're getting two of the 1 quart and two of the 1 gallon. So Rochelle, this is famous,
this
right?
This is famous. They've been around since 1986. They are the leader in vacuum technology in food saving. So I'm gonna show you how powerful this is. This is called the Tower of Power. I'm just gonna hit this button and it's gonna remove all of the air from this can. So what this means for your food is air is really the enemy of food. It causes things to spoil faster. It causes things to mold. And I don't know, you were talking, what did you say? Cash to trash?
Cash to trash, right? Exactly.
So I just stopped that real quick here so I could show you how easy this is to use. I'm gonna lift the vacuum seal here and show you that it really just sucked in that can and actually moved the aluminum. So you were talking about the cash to trash. Have you ever had the experience of opening up your refrigerator and cleaning out your refrigerator and you're throwing away a lot of food at the end of the week and it's because it's gone bad, it's spoiled? Yeah. That's because air is getting to it. And if you ever go to the supermarket and you buy a big block of cheese and you notice at the end and the back here, they've got an expiration date. This expiration date is actually December. And the reason this block of cheese can last until December is because there's no air in here.
Sure.
It's vacuum sealed.
Makes sense.
So you can now do that with your cheese at home. So if you want to buy things in bulk, if you want to buy the 3 pound block of cheese and divide it up, or even with your, you know, your 8 ounce block of cheese, if you get this home, you can slice what you want to use for that night, vacuum seal it in your quart size bag, and it's going to stay fresh for you 2 to 5 times longer than it normally
two
would.
2 to 5 times longer. Brian, you are so sweet. It's always so good to see you on Facebook. Boho Funk, Leo, Robert, and Barbara, and HSN, Melvin, oh my. And we see you, and I hope you join the party. Yes, get social with us, but grab something that helps make your life better. I know it sounds funny to say that about a food saver, but money and my money's precious and tight, and we all have our own budgets, but who wants to throw away food? Not only does this help you preserve that food longer, it's great for portion control. It's also great if you forget to do something like marinating a meat. So let's just talk to your pocketbook for a moment. Sure. Let's just talk about the cost savings alone. Food Saver actually did like a little comparison how much money you can save in a week and then a month and a year.
You're gonna be very surprised. So in a week's time, you're gonna save about $61. So at a regular supermarket, if you were to spend $195 on groceries, if you were gonna go to the big warehouse club or if you were to focus on buying in bulk, you would spend about 31% less. So that's gonna save you $60 just in that first week. Over the course of a year, that's over $3,000. I don't know about you, but I'd like to spend $3,000 on a vacation.
Okay, that could be a used car.
That could be a used car for a lot of us. So this is really going to save you money. Your food is going to last longer. It's not going to spoil. I mean, look at these berries. I feel like all I have to do is look at strawberries and they start to wilt.
Yeah, isn't it
because
true?
You go to the farmer's market and they're so fresh, and as soon as air gets to them, they start to mold. So when you think about football season too, we have all of these different things set up here for a barbecue. Think about putting these in your cooler. This is airtight. If you're ever loading up your cooler for, you know, for your tailgating or for your barbecue, and you put your little baggies in there to get ready for your barbecue, sometimes water will seep in. I know that's terrible when it happens, you get a soggy sandwich. This is airtight, so you can put this in your cooler. It's not gonna get any water inside. It's gonna be really fresh when you take it out to the football game.
It will, and remember, whether it's tailgating, whether it's soccer moms, whether it's Labor Day, maybe you love to shop for food during my counterpart during Marlo's food shows, Good Eating with Marlo at 5, you know, maybe you open up that frozen food and you say, well, I only need one of the burgers. You can reseal or basically vacuum seal, just like they would do at the factory or at your deli or your supermarket. And that's why the cost savings, no kidding, in 1 week, if you can save $60, and think about that, $60, that's a new pair of sneakers, you know, for your kids in football or cheerleading or what have you. Actually, sneakers are even more than that. But $60 savings more than pays for the purchase in the first week. Remember, a lot of people are asking about the name. Food Saver is kind of, it's almost synonymous. Well, I've almost said the brand names, but when you think of like Velcro or Kleenex or things like that, when you say Food Saver, that's really kind of the same parallel. So you get the unit itself, you get the bags, you get the both two of the gallon, two of the quart. Then of course you get your 5 and your 3. Rochelle, would I use this if I'm marinating meats?
You would use that for berries. So that's for you want to put that in the bottom of your containers if you're going to use things that might be a little wet. So like if you like to, you know, do some food prep for the week and boil all your eggs, you could put all your hard boiled eggs in there.
Nice.
You could put your berries in there, but that's just to keep it off the bottom in case there's any little bit of water in your produce or in your food.
Is it smart? By the way, a lot of people are already buying your Ninja Foodie, and
we have that coming up
in limited inventory. I call that the Goldilocks size. There's one that's a little bit bigger, but that's what I call the tweener or the Goldilocks. Diane, excellent question. I kind of buried the lead. Can you reuse the bags?
Yes, they are washable and reusable, and they're dishwasher safe. I like to use mine for my deli meats. You know how you get that slime on your deli meat just after even it seems like 2 or 3 days? So I will put my deli meat immediately in my bags and keep it in my refrigerator, use what I need, reseal it, put it back in the refrigerator, and it stays fresh way longer than it would if I were just to wrap it up when the deli gave me. But you can also do your marinades. I've been standing in front of this meat for forever. I want to show you how to save a little time too. So it's going to save you money. But because I can't really show you meat marinating, I want to show you with the marshmallows. So watch the marshmallows closely here.
Okay.
And you can hear the vacuum suction working. You can hear it taking out all of that air. You can see the marshmallows growing and expanding. And so what this means for your meat is when you've got your marinade in there, it's actually pulling apart the meat fibers. And it's opening up the fibers and it's letting that marinade get in there. So now that it's done, it did this all on its own, so it's really smart. It already knows when all the air is gone, so it'll automatically stop for you.
Hey, Yvonne is calling in Texas. Yvonne, thank you. Welcome to your kitchen. It's Rochelle and Shannon. Hi there.
Hi.
Hello, ladies. How are y'all?
We're good.
We are good. Are you already a Food Saver fan?
Yes, ma'am. I've bought a few items, and I love the knives. I love the other items. And I just bought the knives again for me and my son.
Oh, good.
And this is... They're so beautiful colors.
Aren't they? Well, we always like to inspire Yvonne during these shows, and that I'm so glad you got those knives with the limited quantity we have. Yvonne, thank you. Happy early holidays. A lot of people were shopping early for the holidays on the knives. Those are still available. But that's just it, Rochelle. Air is the enemy of our brown sugar
or
our marshmallows. Coffees.
Cereal. Bread.
And especially when we talk about baking for the holiday season, a lot of those are things that maybe you only use seasonally.
Exactly.
You know?
Exactly. So I've been holding this here. I want you to hear the sound of freshness and actually watch the air leave the marshmallow. So I'm just going to press the button here. Can you hear that? That's all the air going back into the fresh saver. And so they're so easy to use. I think you're going to love using them for your marinades and for storing your meats and then also for like hot dogs. Hot dogs, they never come in a reasonable size.
Isn't that true?
You always get this giant size of hot dogs. So if you're not using all your hot dogs, you can always put them in your fresh saver and save them for your next tailgate and your next barbecue.
And for both Diana, my counterpart, Shannon on Facebook Live, the bags are reusable. They are dishwasher safe. You can find those at retail, but HSN.com will be stocking them in the future. Mm-hmm. Rochelle, we didn't even get to anything.
I know. I mean, look at the avocados. You know, we made this guacamole tonight, so I'm just going to show you this here real quick. This was an avocado we cut to make guacamole. This is the guacamole we made tonight. So this is what air does to your food. I love having avocados with my eggs in the morning, but I don't always eat the whole thing. So here I can just slice it in half, put it in my food saver, put it in the refrigerator, and again, the bags are reusable and washable, so you're going to get so much use out of them.
Okay, people are asking about your foodie already.
Oh, it's coming up. We're going to cook some ribs.
We're kind of foodie obsessed here at HSN, and it's finally made it to my show. This was actually, ironically enough, supposed to debut when we first started Your Kitchen, because it is Your Kitchen, about February, and so we've been on for a few months, and we love having you there. If you are new, welcome in. We're gonna always try to find tips and tools and techniques for you, but this is famous. When I read reviews, they're almost all perfect, so it replaces 7 different items in the kitchen. Oh, wow. Oh, now, VIP savings event. So if you have an HSN card, use your coupon code 181341. I think we'll be posting that online. I'll see if Erica can put that on my Facebook. 181341, $20 off for today, only on the orders of $99 or more. That says foodie to me. I do it on the foodie. Anyway, great to have you along. And if you are a new shopper, thank you so much for joining us. It is a party every Monday. No Monday blues. You know, Brian, you're so sweet. And all of our friends on Facebook, if you are a new friend, I always feel like you're just a friend that we are just meeting for the first time. This is a perfect place to put your toe in the water in your kitchen and outside of your kitchen. Whether you're going to the farmer's market, whether you're going to the grocery store, whether you're a soccer mom or dad, this is a way for you to not only get those foods hot, cold foods cold, and keep them there, but it is a set of 5, which is genius. And you know what? I don't need to walk over there, Mark, because time is so tight, but you get both the stripe, the navy, the gray, the floral, and this great little purple dot, all with their own gift boxes and their gift tags. It is such a gift to have her back at HSN. I have missed her. Stacy is back, and Stacy, Westloop as a company is famous. You use the same leak-proof liners as the pizza guys.
Yes, that's right.
And it is also that same kind of technology. When you see the pizza and it stays nice and hot, and that is called what, the
Thermaflect technology.
The Thermaflect technology.
Just a fancy way of saying keep the hot hot and the cold cold,
exactly.
Right?
Exactly, there you go.
But there's a lot of cool reasons that we have that Thermaflect technology, and I'll tell you all about it. But let's talk about real life for a minute.
No, no kidding.
This is an item that 100% everybody watching right now can use, because everybody goes to the grocery store, and then if you ever pick up food on the go, whether you're going just to work or you're going maybe to a ball game, a ball game is my language. My son plays baseball, so we go to lots of baseball games, and we're there sometimes for hours. So I can put our drinks, I can put our sandwiches, I can put our salads, everything, and keep it nice and cold in my tote. Now, if it's right out of the refrigerator and I'm just going home, then I don't need to add a cooler pack or I don't need to add ice. But if you want it to last longer, then you just throw one of these in there. But it will, because of this Thermaflect technology, will keep it nice and cold or hot, depending on
what delivery guys and gals are using. Robert, excellent point on Facebook Live. Remember, first time ever, $25 gift card when you get social throughout the show and make a comment. They'll be choosing that randomly at the end of the hour. But Robert said in New York and in a lot of places, yes, you have to pay for the bags, not just the cooler bags, which at your grocery store, I gotta tell you, that flex pay of $13.48. If you're new to HSN, that means for $13 and change, you can get this at home, 30-day return policy, you can take them to the market, you can take them to the grocery store, but at the grocery store, just those little cheap kind of disposable foil ones,
yes,
they're not much less than your first flex pay, and frankly, they're not pretty. This is pretty. This
right.
doesn't scream cooler to me.
No, and when you're going to the store and you're, you know, you're thinking, I'm gonna go to the ice cream aisle last, you don't have to do that anymore. So what I have here are popsicles, a bunch of ice cream, butter pecan, my favorite, and look at all the frozen foods. You can put the strawberries and the broccoli, whatever your frozen foods are. Now, here's what I like about it, because we talked about those groceries bags.
Yes.
Okay, they're great, but they don't last, and they do nothing but kind of hold everything together temporarily. With Westloop, you're getting double stitching. You're getting a really strong zipper inside.
Oh, yeah,
and then what I appreciate is when I'm going to take a bunch of water bottles and I'm going to throw them over my shoulder and I'm going to have a bunch of ice in there, I'm going to have cooler packs, I'm going to have a bunch
sure.
of stuff, I don't want it to kill my shoulder. Because of the distribution of the weight, because of this nice sturdy shoulder pad, you can carry a lot on the go.
And when I said it doesn't scream cooler,
some
right.
of those places I don't want you to have a cooler.
Yeah, those.
Nudge, nudge, wink, wink. It looks more like a purse than it does a cooler. Hey, by the way, Shirley, welcome. Shirley's Facebooking live
aww.
For us for the first time. We got a lot of new Your Kitchen fans. You know, nice to meet you. I hope you agree. This is a fun place to be on Mondays at 8. It really is your show. Azudi, good to see you there. Joey and Miriam and Marsha and Katie and Carolyn and Michelle and Thomas and Jan. Patricia, Jeannie, always good to have you here. Big thing for me, though, Stacy, is when we talk about this kind of price point, mm-hmm. this is the most affordable Westloop, if it were just one tote, it's a set of five with the gift boxes.
Right.
People assume, okay, I know what that's gonna be like. The first time I spill something or the iced coffee comes out, it's not only leak-proof, leak-proof, leak-proof. You were also talking about, if something does get wet in there, it is microband?
Yes, microband technology.
Microband.
And you know what, if you wouldn't mind reaching yeah. down there, let's show them really what
okay.
that looks like.
Perfect.
It's Thermaflex, this is what's inside. So this is the magic of the bag. Again, keep the hot hot and the cold cold.
Right.
But what's better and what's more important to you here is that it's infused with microband technology. That means that it's not going to hold onto the bacteria or mold, and it's also going to not hold on to any of the stink or the funk,
yes.
right? So you spill the milk, you spill something that you're taking to grandma's house for Thanksgiving dinner, all you have to do is wipe it off.
Wipe it off.
It's not going to absorb any odors,
so it's
and
not
then you can hang it dry.
Like the onion or the coleslaw
no.
or, you know,
not at all
of that. It's genius. Remember, it's a set of five. You're getting the gift boxes along with the gift tags. I know you can see them out here, but they all collapse, so it's great to throw in the back of a seat, in your carry-on. Stacy, when you do that, that just, wow.
Right, who
wow.
does this? Nobody does this, but
yeah.
I'm doing this to make a point. You saw how much, I have over a dozen water bottles in here. I put all this ice and a liter of water. The reason I put all that water in there is because real life happens, right? You don't want something to leak.
Yes.
And think about how heavy this is. I am not struggling to put this over my shoulder.
Okay, you overfilled it and it still looks like a handbag.
Yeah, it does. It's fashionable, right?
It does.
I look cute, right? So
it's
not leaking, which is really, really important. It's really easy. Remember I told you about how it distributes the weight? And look at this awesome pocket right here. It's nice and deep for silverware, plasticware.
Smart.
You could put napkins, keys,
you
cell
could.
Phones.
And it doesn't scream. It looks more like a handbag than it does a cooler.
Very fashionable.
We have a lot of first timers. Millie, you're so sweet. Millie's 95. And she said, I'm still in the kitchen. Deborah, also a first-timer. Welcome
yay.
To the party. I see a lot of my regular friends on Mondays. Shirley and Nancy and Sharon, of course, Georgina, Robert, Sandra. Join the party. Join the fun. But join a way to make your life better, whether it's in the kitchen or out of the kitchen. Whether you're like Robert New York, and he's saying, listen, in New York, we have to pay for the bags.
Right.
These are fashionable. I love that Robert commented. Remember, we're giving a $25 gift card away. But these colors are broad enough where, yeah, there are some that skew a little more feminine, but this is, you know, the guy in your life could take the lunch,
mm-hmm.
tailgaters, soccer moms, soccer dads, and everybody in between. You do not choose the color. 638-673, only as long as supplies last. $13.48. Everything has a 30-day return policy here at HSN. I love, Stacey, that you can act. I could actually put this in my purse. Like, if I knew I was going to an airport, if I knew I was going to a farmer's market.
What about taking them all and putting them
in one?
Taking all in the market bags. And then you can carry more than one over your shoulder, and you're on the go. Now, they took the box away, but I wish we could show you. It really is cute. I want you to think about this price point.
Yes.
Under $6 for a bag and a box that you can put it in, and it says to and from. It's really, really cute. I'm so sorry that it's not here anymore for you to see.
I know.
But you can't even buy a bag of movie theater popcorn for less than $6,
right? True.
So that's a wonderful gift. And because you get them all, but you can then give away five gifts.
You can.
But did you see that I took hot food out?
Oh, you did. So
and
hot
you see the condensation.
Cold food. Sure.
So this is cold. This is hot food. You saw we did frozen food and just market, picnic food and market fresh produce.
Sure.
But the nice thing is that you can keep the warm food warm when you're going to Thanksgiving or, you know, forward thinking of the holidays or Christmas. And this is something
Look
that I really
capacity.
Like, Shannon.
This is
so fun.
It's 9 o'clock somewhere, right?
Yes, it is.
It's
but
one
think
o'clock.
About, you know, here in the Tampa Bay area, we have different orchestras and things going on in the parks. It's nice here all year round. You like how I rub that in? And but what you can do is that you can take your wine bottles or maybe sodas or just water bottles and keep it open. Just throw your ice in here.
Can
it's
I just
going
point
to hold
out, though,
on to your
these are the heavy guys, and the way the handles and the zipper is stitched, you don't really freak out. It's like, oh, it's gonna, you know, crumble or tear, because they're making those bags, even if they give them to you at the grocery store, they're a lot thinner than they used to be.
That's right.
So is this the capacity?
26 cans.
Oh, no kidding.
It holds up to 30 pounds.
Holy
so
cow.
Really the capacity is quite amazing. You're not gonna do that in your grocery bag.
Yeah.
And you know, if this was $25 by itself, that might be a little high for one, right?
Sure, that's a stretch.
But we're talking about for the entire set, you get five.
This isn't
so
crazy.
So that's amazing.
I do want to point out, though, the quantity, that what we have in terms of availability are what we have for the rest of the season. So just keep that in mind. I would love to recommend these to you. Chances are, whether you're thinking of them for yourself, oh, no kidding, just got a quantity update. There are only 1,500 remaining. Now remember, that quantity left does not take into consideration the hundreds of people calling. And there are so many ways to shop here. You can use the app, you can shop by remote, you can go on hsn.com, you can call the toll-free number, join the party. We do this every Monday at 8. But grab what we have left, because at basically $6 a gift.
Right.
And they will use
with
this.
With the gift wrapping.
I know.
Included.
It's crazy.
so
think
fun.
Ahead. I mean, because remember, this is it for the season. 638-673. Love it.
So cute.
Super cute.
So cute. So good seeing you.
Good to see
Thanks,
you.
Thanks, everybody.
Well, Bye, thank you as always,
thank
my
you.
Friend.
Appreciate
okay,
it.
Don't hang up. We've got one if you're calling now. All right, our Fast Five is coming up. And you know what? You've been waiting for it. The foodie.
Discover a world of beauty like you've never seen before. Beauty Report is the insider's guide to getting gorgeous. Join me every Wednesday night for a beautiful new routine.
Don't miss a thing with the HSN app. Turn on notifications and be the first to know about big sales and app-only deals. Go to your phone settings, then notifications, find HSN, and turn on notifications. Download the app today.
You can't afford not to be brave. It's not even an option. When life puts a wall in front of you, you break it down. Remove the fear. Remove the uncertainty. Be authentic. They say fortune favors the bold. I've been bold all my life, and I don't plan on stopping anytime soon.
hope that by revealing my true self, it inspires you to be brave and courageous.
It's coming.
It Cosmetics does things differently than any other beauty brand. We work with plastic surgeons and dermatologists to create real cosmetic solutions. We believe that every woman is beautiful.
I just feel a whole lot better about myself.
It transforms women's lives.
I'm an it girl.
You are an it girl.
You are it.
Don't miss It Cosmetics here on HSN.
All right, we do this every Monday at 8 o'clock. Welcome, it is Your Kitchen. I'm Shannon, and we try to find lots of fun and innovative ways to give you tips and tools and techniques. I should point out, a lot of you are still calling on the bags. Carol, I did this for you. I don't have time to completely fold it up, but this is how small those West Loop bags, and you get a set of five, very popular, but Carol, that's how small they go. Hey, we're also giving away a $25 gift card for getting social with us at the end of this show. We'll choose that at random. And we'll announce that. But this is our Fast Five, also part of Your Kitchen. It really is your kitchen. So I thank you as always for joining us. Kitchen HQ is proprietary to us here at HSN. Now, I don't know if we have the video available or not, but I can kind of paraphrase. The key is the power. It is 1,500 watts of power. This means whether there's snow outside or mosquitoes, you never get rained out. Labor Day is right around the corner, but your kitchen does not smell like the bratwurst all week long because that water pan and the power are what's key. There is an exhaust fan. Let me say that again. There's an exhaust fan or system that literally vacuums out the smoke, for lack of a better term. Oh, and I should point out, you also get two grill plates. So it's both a griddle if you wanna do your pancakes and eggs, and it is a grill, plus this great domed lid that also allows you to steam. Also from the Kitchen HQ line, when is a cutting board more than a cutting board? Well, when you get a set of two, but this is dual-sided. Now these great little channels, you can use those as guides, or also where you're cutting up meat, all the juices go around, but here's what's so key. Double-sided, these don't warp, they do not retain odor, they don't retain, you know, poultry, you know what I'm talking about with food safety. There are only 140 of them. You get the set of two, but here's the other cool thing. That's a knife sharpener. There is a knife sharpener built into these, and then there's also like a little grater or zester for your garlic, for your lemon, etc. Well, guess what? It was supposed to be in the five and five. I love my Keurig, so do you. It's sold out without any airtime, so you guys know what you're doing. It is Power Shopping here on Mondays at 8 o'clock in your kitchen. Now, BlendTech, American-made, they're synonymous with quality. I love my BlendTech. Do you know this is actually $30 less than their best price on a Today's Special we've ever done? It is the lowest price on any digital panel BlendTech that has been offered in HSN history. Soups, smoothies, nut butters, and everything in between. It's a unique system. Oh, and by the way, this one has the recipe book. A lot of you have been asking for that online. We're including that with your purchase. So that unique square carafe design, you see them used in professional smoothie shops and, you know, coffee shops everywhere. Now, this is so cool. Holstein comes up with these great little appliance ideas in the kitchen. It's a threefer. So you get three sets of plates. It's a grill, it's a griddle, it's a waffle maker. Very, very limited in quantities. $14.98 on FlexPay. Anyone can do FlexPay. 657-934. The removable plates not only make it easy to clean, but it's a perfect little profile. So now you got a waffle maker, a griddle, and a grill all in one. Well, speaking of all in one, speaking of multitaskers and superheroes in the kitchen, Rochelle is back and she's here. Not only Rochelle, but the foodie that I have been lusting after, that I've been wanting. It's finally making its appearance here at HSN. We brought in only a couple thousand, first time back since it sold out as a Today's Special. This is what I like to call the Goldilocks size. And not only that, this is your superhero and multitasker in the kitchen. Mm-hmm. If you don't want to heat up your oven, if you want to roast, if you want to bake, if you want to sear, if you want to saute, if you want to pressure cook, broil, there's an air fryer that's built into this.
There are seven different ways to cook with this. And so it is a whole new way of cooking. It's the first time I've ever seen a pressure cooker and an air fryer all in one. So if you're a foodie, you really need a foodie.
It's true. In fact, it's unique in the industry. We are getting social with you, but we would love for you to call and get through and say hi. Real quickly, I just want everybody to see, Rochelle, in addition to the air fryer lid that is on top, here's your pressure cooking lid that is also included with your purchase, your elevated rack, the bang bang, shebang bang, the bang bang shrimp that we did, we actually used the elevated rack with the air fryer, so that is included with your purchase. And then, oh, thank you, there's your air frying basket.
This is the air frying basket.
Thank you, it's a team effort tonight, folks. Your cheat sheet guide, and then you also get this, this is a great little cookbook,
I love the cookbook. There's 45 recipes in there, plus there's different charts that are gonna help guide you through your own cooking experience, so you can cook the recipes that you love in your foodie, just the way you like them.
Yes, perfect.
So for the pressure cooking and air frying, all the charts are in there to tell you how to cook your food.
Okay, but Rochelle, in a nutshell, there is no other kitchen appliance like this.
Exactly.
None.
Exactly. So here what you see right now is the pressure cooking lid. So you can pressure cook. And pressure cooking, it reduces cooking times by 70%. And so
70%.
You are infusing flavor, you are infusing moisture. It's going to save you time. And then now we've switched the top to the air crisping lid. So you can actually air fry. You've got 360 degrees of hot air going all around your food. So you can do your roast chicken. You can do your French fries. We've got a cobbler and a crisp down here so you can bake, broil, sear, saute. It's really like another cooktop
in your kitchen. I want to forewarn you though, Rochelle has only four airings of this and we got it first, foodie fans. Thank you for joining the party. We do it every Monday at 8. But if you are new to HSN, first of all, I want to welcome you here. I can promise you, if you're looking for a place to make your job easier in the kitchen, start with the foodie. Ninja is famous as a company. They think of great solutions. The thing that is so amazing about this is you kind of have to rethink how you look at your kitchen. You want to pressure cook, we go to one appliance. You want to air fry, you go to another appliance. You want to broil, it takes a long time to preheat my oven to broil. You can broil. You want to saute, as much as I love my Curtis Stone fry pans, I mean, you're taking out another pan. So by the time dinner is done, you've got lots of things that you're dirtying. You're, you know, heating up the oven, you're heating up the stovetop. This, in this footprint, is your whole kitchen. It's your whole kitchen. I mean, it's really ingenious once you wrap your brain around this. Let's talk ribs.
I know, we haven't even talked about chicken too. So I pulled a roast chicken out of there. And a pressure cooked chicken is all right. You know, you can definitely pressure cook your chicken, but normally you'd have to move it to your oven to get that nice crispy skin, to get that nice browning, to make it into a roast that you would want to serve your family. But what I also love is the ribs. I think when I first got my foodie at home and I made ribs, I was like, oh my God, I cannot believe I can make restaurant quality style ribs in about just 20 minutes.
20 minutes versus
a whole
hours.
Rack of ribs, not hours outside, you know, outside by the the smoker or grill. And then instead of having to transfer these to a cookie sheet and put them in my oven to get the browning and the crispness, the air crisp lid just went on top and then we crisped all of the nice barbecue sauce in there. So you're getting that nice caramelization.
So
you're getting that nice browning. So it's all in one pot. I love that it's all in one pot.
It's true. Kevin and Patricia and Kathy, Monica loves the ribs, Georgina and Rosemary. Here's the one thing I want to mention about Rochelle's demonstration on those ribs. The secret of those rib masters, quite often, or in restaurants, they will pressure cook the ribs and then they'll throw them on a grill later. So the real key here is you can pressure cook the ribs and then you could broil, you could air fry. So you're getting the best of both worlds. You're locking in that moisture, you're locking in that flavor, but let's be honest, it's the crunch factor. We like that caramelized meat. And listen, nobody loves a pressure cooker more than me. I use my pressure cookers more than really any other appliance in my home. The only thing I don't like about them is, yes, they're fast, they're succulent. It's a good way to lock in the nutrients, but it's hard to get that crisp factor.
It is.
So now you are getting the best of all worlds. Remember, it is the lowest price we've ever offered. It is just back in stock. There are only four airings of this. You get first dibs because it's sold completely out before our very first Your Kitchen show. You're making it happen now. And if this has been on your radar, if you want to save time, if you don't want to do as many dishes, if you want one appliance that does more things, you want the foodie. And remember, FlexPay is open to anyone within the sound of our voice. Now, FlexPay, and welcome to, we get a lot of new faces today, so welcome. I can tell you for a fact, this won't be your last time in your kitchen. $37.99 on your credit card for less than you would spend for ribs if you went out to dinner. You get this at home. We're also honoring free shipping, 668-562. And even though you're getting a great cookbook that Rochelle was just showcasing for you.
I was gonna show you the ribs recipes in there. It shows you step-by-step how to do it. And I love how it's such a like a money saver too, because my husband loves ribs. And whenever we go out for ribs, they're really expensive. It's the most expensive thing on the menu. So now I make them at home.
Exactly. Hey, we do have another. In fact, this was, I actually originally bought this from that big website. I didn't even know that we were carrying it here. But we have the Ninja Foodie Cookbook. And I actually own this. It's so much fun because it gives you a launching off pad for a lot of wonderful things that maybe you didn't even think of with your Ninja Foodie. So very limited, 654-460. It is $16.99. And you get little cheat sheets from sweets to savories. In fact, I passed my Bang Bang Shrimp recipe. my kitchen boo, my pan addict, Victoria and I, we did a little Shannonized tweaks on the Bang Bang, but the Bang Bang Shrimp recipe is actually in there. What are you doing over there, Ms. Rochelle?
I am making the famous pepperoni pizza pasta bake. This is one of Kenzie's favorite recipes. It's one of Ninja's favorite recipes. And so basically, we cooked the pasta in here with pressure cooking first, and so that infused all of the flavor from the sauce in all of the noodles. We didn't have to get out different pots and pans. We didn't have to boil the noodles. All of it was done in one pot. And now we're gonna finish it by baking and broiling this cheese and getting a nice ooey-gooey melty cheese on here. So I'm gonna select the air crisp function. We put raw pasta in there, water. No water.
This is how that started. If that is not mind-blowing enough, so when we say a one-pot wonder, from start to finish, you didn't go to the oven?
No, didn't go to the oven, didn't have to transfer it to another plate. All of it's done in one pot.
So I just selected
Air Crisp. And the Ninja Foodie is so smart. It knows what lid I'm using. And so it will light up the panel here. And if you want to zoom in real quick here.
Oh, perfect.
So that way you can see.
You're reading Jennifer's mind. Hi, Jennifer on Facebook. She said, is it easy?
It's so easy. And so the foodie knows which lid you're using. And so because I have the Tender Crisp lid on, it's lit up this bottom panel here. And so I'm going to select Tender Crisp. I'm squeezing over here because I'm short.
You're doing it backwards too, which is also
so
really
I'm
going to
select Air Crisp, and then I'm gonna select my time and my temperature, and we're just gonna set this for 5 minutes, and then we're gonna come back and we're gonna have some delicious, delicious pepperoni pizza pasta bake without having to transfer it to the oven.
Well, and one other thing that I like, Jennifer, is actually we did the bang bang shrimp and our recipe of the week in this. It does everything, but you don't have to calculate time or temperature. It is built in. Now you can do a manual override. If, say, for example, when I air fry, I like things a little extra crispy. So I kind of overrode it and did my own thing. You have the ability to do that, but then you can also make this as goof-proof as you want. So it doesn't start timing down until it is at the right temperature, per se. Like, say, when you're doing the pressure cooking function on this. It is genius. We see you there. And with hundreds of you calling, I can tell you for a fact this will not last long at HSN, just based on what we've seen in past history. In fact, you know what? AJ on Facebook, again, $25 gift card after this show for somebody for getting social with us. AJ said exactly what we were talking about, Rochelle. The machine is sold out at retail. You can't even find it. This is a hard machine to find.
This is 2 pounds of French fries we just did here. And so I wanted to show you, too, that you can use it for the dual function of pressure cooking and air crisping, but you can also just use it as an air crisper or an air fryer. So if you want to do some French fries, you know, for your barbecue, for your football parties, I love to do sweet potato fries in here, and it's the only thing I've ever cooked sweet potato fries in where the sweet potato fries were all nice and crispy. So you can do two pounds of fries, and then just put the ketchup on and your party is ready to go. And they're all gonna be nice and crispy. It's gonna have that nice crisp flavor of your restaurant quality style that's been deep fried, except it's gonna be healthier because it's air fried.
It is.
You're gonna get that 365 degrees of air going all around it and making everything nice and crispy.
We love to hear what you guys are making in your foodie. Kevin, Sharon, definitely on the bucket list. Jackie, biscuit donuts, love that. Kevin loves it as well. Sharon, we love you. Sarah and Grace and Patty loves it for wings. Janice, I'd give you those ribs if I could. Everybody is saying too, oh, by the way, the cleaning is easy, Sarah. I hope you heard.
Dishwasher safe.
It's dishwasher safe. Now, obviously, the air fryer lid, just like your air fryer,
fryer, you know, that stays as part of the unit. But then, of course, that pressure cooking lid comes off for easy cleaning. Mm-hmm. This is also the lowest price. It's so funny because people who are finding it for about $100 more or about $80 more, if you can find it. 70% savings in terms of time. Mm-hmm. Are you gonna air fry steaks? What are you doing?
Now we're actually gonna do some steaks. So these are frozen steaks. I don't know if you can hear that they are actually frozen solid. So even with your everyday dinners, when you come home, where's the first place you look for dinner when you're when you're tired and at work, you look for in the freezer, right? So these are frozen steaks. We actually have, I'm gonna lift this up here so you can see, we have the potatoes and some broth and water in there. So the potatoes are also gonna cook at the same time. So we like to call this a 360 meal because you're gonna get all of your textures. You're gonna get your grains, you're gonna get your protein, and you're gonna get your vegetables all cooked in one pot. And so we are going to pressure cook the steaks for 1 minute.
Right.
And then we're gonna, I need the pressure cooking lid for that.
Which actually, that's a great point. So yeah. Bobby, yes, I promise I'll let Rochelle talk. You know, they're always, you know, it's not because I don't love her. We're
so excited.
We have such short time here. Sometimes we have to, you know, say how easy it is to order among talking to our experts as well. So, but Bobby, you know, you heard the word. Vicki Lee is calling in Texas though. Vicki, welcome to the show.
Hi, Shannon. How are you doing? I love that ninja foodie.
Oh, Vicki Lee. Well, I am doing great with my friend Rochelle. And why do you love your foodie so much?
Oh my goodness. We use it all of the time. It has earned space on the kitchen counter, which is at a premium because I have a small kitchen. And we've done the pasta, the pizza pasta bakes. We've done pork and ribs and french fries. And matter of fact, my husband's eating some of the barbecues that I did just a couple days ago.
You know, Vicki, we all have that appliance. I think space is a commodity for everybody in our kitchen, but it's kind of nice to have one machine that does so much in this great little profile, isn't it?
Oh, yes, and all of the accessories that come with it or that you can get, and there's a great support online, on Facebook. It's just an amazing product that's really taken everything by storm. If you're on the fence, I highly suggest taking the leap. You will not be sorry.
Oh, Vicki Lee, we love you. Hey, best to you and your hubby. Thank you for joining the Monday night party. We can't do these shows without you. And enjoy and have a lovely Monday in Texas. Thank you, Miss Vicki Lee. Okay, Rochelle, now, so you did, is this like a whole meal that you
this
did?
This is the whole, so this is what is gonna happen with these steaks. So the steaks will cook in a pressure or under pressure for a minute, and then we will add the asparagus, we will mash up the potatoes, and then we will use the broil function to get that nice caramelization, to get that nice browning to finish the dinner.
Oh, look,
so this is what we call the 360 meals, because you're cooking your whole dinner in one pot. So you're gonna save time, you're gonna save dishes, because you only have one pot to wash, and it's also dishwasher friendly, so you can put it in your dishwasher when you're done. You don't have to worry about it, and it's a nonstick coating too, so it's really easy to wash.
It is. So a couple of things, because Sarah, you had a question about cleaning. Now, this is the pot. This is like kind of home base,
yes,
so to speak. This and it that isn't like a nice ceramic coating, so it's easy to clean, etc.
Very easy to clean. You can see we've got some mashed potatoes in here, and you're going to see they're not really sticking to the side. They've cooked with the steaks. We've got some nice gooey cheese and stuff in there, so we've made them super delicious. So it's really, really easy to clean up at the end of the day after your meal. I usually do a roast chicken every Sunday. We usually end up doing ribs once a week, because now that I can make ribs, my husband asks them for me all the time. And even when I was out of town for a couple weeks, and I told him, I was like, you know, you can make ribs on your own. This is so easy. You know, you can cook them for, I think it's like a 12 minutes under the pressure cooker, and then just tender crisp them to get that nice crispy barbecue that you like so much on the outside. And so it's so easy to cook in your foodie, and you're just really gonna love it.
You are indeed. A multitude of versatility. I just want to remind everybody what you get. Now remember, the air fryer lid stays, it's part of the unit, so you just flip that up and down. You get the pressure pressure cooking lid itself. You also get that elevated rack. Now, the elevated rack is great for a couple of things, whether you want to do one pot cooking, as Rochelle just did with what started as frozen steaks, or whether you want to elevate, when we did the bang bang shrimp that we'll post later, we wanted it closer to the air frying element. Don't necessarily need it, but it was kind of nice to get it extra crispy. So there's that elevated rack. And then you also get the, of course, the ceramic insert is when you're pressure cooking. This would go inside if you're also doing air frying. So you get the air fryer basket as well. I think you're gonna love it in the kitchen. No preheating, no tons of pots and pans to clean. Great little profile, hard to find at retail. A price that I can promise you with a handful of errands that Rochelle has scheduled, easily, if it makes the full scheduled airing, I would personally be surprised. And we're doing on something called a flex pay. So $37 and change gets it at home. 30-day return policy. We even print the return labels. Nobody's going to hassle you if you decide that you don't want it. We were finding on our Facebook friends, and join the party. It's nice to meet and greet you. You are making this show your kitchen, literally. But if you want to save another $20, we're doing a special promotion. That VIP savings is good for today. And all you do is use that coupon code 181341. Rochelle, what's for dinner?
The pepperoni pizza pasta bake is done. So I wanted to lift the lid and show you what the Tender Crisp technology can do. So we pressure cooked the pasta with the sauce. All of that was done in so, you know, few of time. And then we put the cheese and the pepperoni on top. So this is basically a pasta bake that you did all in one pot. Look at that nice cheese.
Oh, look at how gooey that is.
It looks so delicious. It smells so good. I had to dig into something we could eat.
You got you got the OMG face from Victoria. You know you're doing something right when you get that.
Yeah, it's so delicious. And
there's an emoji. You know the emoji that I'm talking about? It was that face. It was the...
Oh my goodness. I even need a fork for this cheese.
She made that emoji face. And we see a lot in your kitchen. Trust me.
We do. We really do.
What's so interesting about that to me, Rochelle, is we do pasta demos with pressure cookers, but... the cheese does not get that, what I call, the caramelization.
The cheese pull, caramelization, yeah.
And it's because it's not, because they're not air fryers. I mean, they're great pressure cookers. Remember, that started with dry pasta. It started with dry pasta. Was that one of the recipies in the book?
Look at this. This is in the book. All the recipes we're doing tonight are in the recipe book that's included. This is one of Kenzie's favorites. She works in the test kitchen up at Ninja. And this is one of her favorites. Everybody loves this one because you're going to feed your whole family. I mean, this is a 6.5 quart pot. So you're going to be able to feed at least 4 to 6 people, depending on how hungry you are.
Yes.
But I'm going to pass this to you.
Thank you.
I'm going to take one too.
Talk about a good girl.
I want to make sure I get mine by the end of the show.
Hey, by the way, ask about the cookbook. Now, you get a great cookbook with your purchase, but this is, again, if you've seen Kenzie on the air here at HSN, this is actually her cookbook, which I think is so fabulous.
Yes, she works up at Ninja.
Mm-hmm. Very popular, $16.99. It is 654460. This is your first airing on the Ninja Foodie, guaranteed. I know there are only a couple scheduled airings. I got to get my
I'm going to get your dinner, and then I keep pointing to dessert because we have ribs and dessert to get to, too. So is football season, and one of the things I love about the Foodie is you can go directly from your freezer to making something delicious for your family or for your party. So we did some frozen wings in here.
Nice.
So we did this by pressure cooking them first and then doing the air crisp in the air fryer to get that nice crispiness. So you're going to get that nice brown skin. You're going to get that delicious flavor. You're going to have restaurant quality style food at home with really little effort and really little time. And so you can set this up for your party, for your football parties. I'm really actually looking forward to using this for Thanksgiving this year.
Oh, sure.
Because this is, we usually don't do a turkey. We usually do a chicken. And so I'm going to do my bird in the Foodie.
Makes sense.
And then use my oven for all my pies. And so I really love that it's one pot cooking.
Absolutely.
And I think we need to move on to dessert.
We do.
So we have time.
Hi to Eric. Mike has a question. Did you guys switch pots when you did the ribs? Do you know?
No. It's all in one pot.
All in one pot.
We just switched the lid. So you swap the top. So once the pressure cooking is done, you're going to remove the pressure lid once the pressure is released. And then once the pressure is released, then you just put the Foodie, the Tender Crisp lid on, and then you crisp up those ribs and
there
get
you
that
go.
Nice browning.
Hey, by the way, this is the recipe of the week, the cherry peach crumble done in your, hopefully your brand new Ninja Foodie as long as supplies last. So we're going to be posting that along with pictures. There is a bonus, a bang bang, a bonus, a bang bang. Oh, the wow emoji face comes out again. So we also did bang bang shrimp for the crew. We'll be posting that as well. Peaches are really in season right now, at least in our grocery stores here in Florida. And, oh, I heart him big time. Ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom. Brian Hansen. Our very first Your Kitchen $25 gift card winner. I heart you big time, Brian. I love, it says, I feel like such a nerd, but the recipe spirit of the whole show makes the beginning of the week much better. You always brighten my day. Well, you fed everybody. You're brightening everybody's day.
Everybody in the studio is ready to dig in, let me tell you. It's so delicious. So this is the peach and cherry crumble. So rather than having to do this in the oven, we did this really quickly with the pressure cooker and then crisp the top with a tender crisp lid.
All in one pot. So only a couple more errands before this sells out. We'll see you later in the week with
this on Friday.
I'll be back tomorrow night at 8. In the meantime, Adam.
The amazing Shannon, thank you. What a great edition of Your Kitchen. Hope you had fun. The night is going to continue now that our tummies are full. We've got some wonderful deals and steals in store. First things first, we need to get down to business. Our last chance, last look, final presentation of our